Just, I get on my email and that's it, and I barely can do that, so. If you miss out on that Jesus Christ shaped host that was up on eBay, the item for you, people.
Yeah, I heard Michael Lohan tried to put a lowball bid in there just so he could buy the car and then give it back to Lindsay as a belated Sweet 16 present. So,
he's trying. He's trying.
No, you don't buy it for the car. You buy it for the coat that she forgot in the glove compartment.
That's why it's so expensive.
Chewie, are you getting your new car? Because you wanted to get a Maserati, right?
Yes.
Yeah? So did you put your car on for sale? Are you going to put your car on eBay? Or you can do that, I guess.
No, I put it on Hulu. I got two million viewers.
Jewish boy is a bad name.
What kind?
He has no business being on your television screen whatsoever. Imagine looking at that, you just want to look away, don't you? Don't you just want to turn the channel? Everybody tune out. Just kidding.
Which one first?
This guy has the most lawsuits in the history of mankind, which is hard because my dad's like in 50. Somali Pirates, Britney Spears, Martha Stewart, and Nostradamus, and he even sued the Lincoln Memorial and the Eiffel Tower.
Reasonable.
But how do you sue the Eiffel Tower?
Very carefully.
I don't even know. Like, it never occurs to me to ever want to sue anyone. Like, even when something bad happens to me, it never crosses my mind. I get sexually harassed, and I'm like, really? You think I'm pretty? Hey, I agree with you. Always needs money, and he's always suing people. People are suing him. It's like, if you've been in more than two lawsuits, you're the problem.
This guy wants to avoid going into the Guinness Book of World Records for the most litigious man ever, but even if he wins, he's going to go down as the biggest douchebag of all time. So
no, he's not, because Spencer Pratt is still alive.